After several years of design and simulation, X1 Wind's technology was deployed and successfully tested offshore in the Canary Islands, becoming the world's first fully functional TLP. The results obtained were excellent, proving the technology's unique advantages and its potential to substantially reduce the cost of floating wind and enable industrialization for commercial projects worldwide. The platform uses an innovative single-point mooring system that allows it to self-align passively with the wind. The unit deployed proved the excellent alignment obtained with the system, showing better performances than typical active mechanical yaw systems for medium and strong wind speeds. The structure enables a substantial capex reduction. The tower has been removed, making way for a more efficient structure that allows the loads to be transmitted more effectively in tension and compression. The TLP mooring system is designed to be pre-installed in advance, and the platform is connected at a later stage using the proprietary quick connection system, requiring only a one-day operation. Also, the platform has inherent stability, even before its connection, allowing it to be towed to site using more available small to medium vessels, thus minimizing supply chain bottlenecks, simplifying offshore operations, and reducing installation costs. Thanks to the TLP mooring, the technology can be deployed at a wide range of depths, from 60 to 1,000 meters. Its verticality leads to a very small seabed footprint, independently of the depth, greatly minimizing the environmental impact on the ocean. In addition, it enhances the compatibility with other marine activities, like fishing, and allows for a larger number of platforms to be installed in the same given offshore area. The design is highly scalable, becoming increasingly more cost competitive for large turbines of 50 megawatt scale and above. Such large units are already under design by X1 Wind in preparation of commercial tenders and projects worldwide, with particular attention to the standardization of elements that can be manufactured by a wide range of suppliers, followed by its local assembly and mass deployment. X1 Wind, disrupting offshore wind to accelerate the climate transition.